Hey, how you doing out there, YouTubers? I want to know something. I meet people all the time that believe that generally people don't have creativity. And I've always believed that even when we were young, everyone was an artist. And somewhere along the way, from that point of drawing, loving to draw, and seeing a lot of excitement in life, some of us stop believing in ourselves. We maybe get distracted, or perhaps we fall into our toys, and then we get older, we get more toys. What I want to know is this. What is it that you have in your life that gives you passion, that really excites you to the point that without this thing that you do, whether it's something creative in the arts or something athletic, maybe you have a cause, maybe you have a set of goals in mind, you know. Some people, I know some entrepreneurs, I mean, they really get excited in their entrepreneurship, making money. And that's what I want to know. What is it that really gets you excited, makes your life worthwhile? And without doing that, you would have a big void in your life. Because I've just been wondering myself, you know, if I wasn't doing what I do, what my life would be like, you know, moving back in time. So send me video emails or texts, either, whichever is easiest for you, and share that with me. It could be any length you want, just curious, and just seeing what everybody else on YouTube are doing. And until then, peace.